Hello, I'm Sonic. We are now ready for the next part. The second derivative section is called differentiation with operators. We follow the property rules. Sum rule, product rule, quotient rule, and chain rule. First rule is called the sum rule. We call this formula, f of x plus g of x, is equal to f plus g of x. For example, take f of x equal to 2x, and g of x equal to 3x squared. Then one by one has to be differentiated with respect to x, derivative f of x will be 2, and derivative g of x will be 6x. Then the answer is 2 plus 6x. Same way for the difference rule, where minus sign is used. Next rule, the product rule, in which f of x multiplied by g of x is equal to fg of x. If you have differentiated the product rule, one has to be differentiated, and other one for the next. Say, derivative f of x times g of x, plus derivative g of x times f of x. For example, if f of x is 6, and g of x is 4x, then the answer is, 24. Third rule, the quotient rule, the one is little tricky, in which f of x is divided by g of x, depending on its numerator and denominator. You can do with the product rule instead. Note that the inverse term g of x will be derivative to get a negative sign, and its exponent will be inverse squared. This will become, derivative f of x times g of x, minus derivative g of x times f of x, divided by square of g of x. For example, suppose we want to differentiate 2 by x. We can do this in two ways, either by product rule, or quotient rule. We get minus 2 divided by x squared. And finally, the fourth rule called chain rule. At least we need three variables, x, y, and z. That formula dy over dx, equals, dy over dz, times dz over dx. That means we have a new variable but can be cancelled equally in both numerator and denominator. For example, take y equals 4z, and z equals 3x. Differentiating y with respect to z, becomes, dy over dz equals 4. And differentiating z with respect to x, we get dz over dx equals 3. Thus the answer is 12. In the next part, we'll learn about differentiation with trigonometric functions. Like, comment, and subscribe now.